Strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. This is a tale from the old clipper ships, which were sailing in and out of New England in the second half of the 18th century, 19th century. And those ships were out at sea a long time, months, sometimes years at a time, and those sailors worked very hard. And so when they were on deck working, they could not wait to hear the second mate strike the bell. When the second mate would strike the bell and they heard that bell, that was time to go below and take a break and switch ships.
It's a very relatable song.
You out there, you've been waiting so long, so please join in with us, sing along, and do the motions too. So here's strike the bell.
Strike the bell.
Second mate.
Second mate.
And you know, let us go below. Look well to windward.
You can see it's gonna blow.
Look at the glass. You can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. The glass refers to the barometer that lets us know a storm is coming. Things are gonna get bad.
Points for participation. So I hope everyone's moving with us.
Aft on the poop deck, keep talking all about. There's a second mate, so steady and so stout. What he is a thinking, he only knows himself. We're wishing he could hurry up and strike the bell.
Strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Down on the main deck, working at the pumps, there's the starboard watch just longing for their bunks. Looking off to windward, they see a great big swell. They're wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell.
Aft at the wheel, poor Anderson stands, clutching at the spokes with his cold mitten hands. Looking at the compass head, the course is true as hell. He's wishing that the second mate would strike the bell.
Strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Aft on the quarter deck, our gallant captain stands, looking at the sea with a spyglass in his hands. What he is a-thinking, we all know very well. He's thinking more of shortening sail than strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, and let us go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's gonna blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it is fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell.